Alright. Fuck it off. Fuck it off.
You're putting pressure on me, not on the
tree. That hurt. I'm good.
I'll see the slow motion. I see you put his foot on it.
This is by far the meanest stretch track that you will ever see. Guaranteed. And it's pretty cool sounding too. You don't want to do that. Oh, and you don't want to fall either. Probably hit frame.
I didn't break anything. That was incredible.
John. Just to show you, this is what he just climbed.
I know. John, are you?
Well, Travis, right, what did side. What did you do?
Put the right side transaxle case.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I broke the tube.
Oh, oh yeah, look at that.
Good.
Hit that big rock that just came down.
Well, I guess when you hit that rock, that crunch was your case. Oh, will it be able to last the rest of the day?
No. No, I'm going to go back and park it. That's going to leak all the fluid out.
Let's try to crawl out of here.
Yeah. I won't roll.
Oh. Now she won't run. Flip it again. Oh, we gotta go that way. I'll follow you. I didn't know that. Whoops. Thank you.
guys saw in our last trail ride, Travis came down on a rock and managed to crack the case on the transmission. Since we had quite a few more hours of riding and daylight left, Travis didn't want to call it quits, so Cooper busted out his big welder and made some magic happen for Travis to continue riding with us for the rest of the day. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy the shots of it.
Yeah.